I don't know, this is our first attempt broadcast here at this game called The Division. Hey, Jordan, I got the other bag, so you get this one.
Okay. I'm up. Number one. Working this time, bro.
Come down here, bro. I got the last bag, now this one's yours. Before I blow it up. 10. 9.
Hey,
8.
Hold on.
7. I'm playing, bro.
A little passing.
I'm playing, bro. Damn. Hey, man.
Hey, hold on.
Where you going, bro? I already looked everywhere. I was like, damn, what the hell is that music coming from? What's up? This game got it good. But it was my phone, bro.
This way. You going back?
Oh, yeah, I am, right. How do you know that the evil will know? No. I wanted to press the button. We're fixing to get fucked, bro.
You're either JTF, you really fucking
lost.
Oh,
we got fire people in here.
Either way, thanks.
You got fire people.
Just stay loud, patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Who's contaminated?
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies,
oh, fuck, it is contaminated.
Get your mask on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Damn, bro, we're gonna be zombies, bro.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Damn, I'm gonna get out of there. Get out of there.
Bro, we gotta come down here, don't we?
No, we don't. Yeah, you better get looking at
it. What if there was something down there? There's stairs for a reason. Something down there we need.
That's a ladder, bro.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Oh! Oh! And the other guy's got it. Oh, fuck. He's on top, bro. He's on top. We got another person right here in the bottom right.
Get back here.
Hold on. I like his weapon, though. Oh, fuck. Inject myself. I gotta check myself again. Damn, bro. You get him? Look at this dude.
Oh, you can keep that. Oh, hold up. Check inventory.
My inventory's full, bro.
No, because you might unlock something new.
I'm able to use level 7 weapons now.
Hold up.
I got some pretty dope ass knee pads, bruh.
I mean, weapons, bruh. I definitely, after this mission, bruh, we definitely got them.
I know. Damn, I got a level 29 adjustable backpack. Ooh. Finally got some dope ass gloves, bro.
Oh, I found a restock.
I have 11 out of 33 things inside my backpack, bro. What do you got?
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm going to need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Back in camp. Contamination area.
Now we're above it.
We got some hostiles. Oh, right behind you, right behind you, right behind you. Oh, help me, help me, help me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Well, I forgot to switch my weapon. Atachi, you taught me that? Is that what you said? Bastard. Well, I want to keep going up. I want to see what's up here. Maybe there's some more backpacks or something, you know what I mean? I shot him with my sniper rifle, that's why he went down quick.
Oh wait, there's a flame dude, oh!
Where at? Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm shooting you, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm like wondering what the hell is going on.
I got it. Cause you look just like a flame dude, dude, with that orange suit.
Can I change my dude's suit real quick?
No, you're good.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
Ooh, you can capital.
Bro. Did you recharge your life?
Actually working. No more
bleeding
current
in low Manhattan. Where? Oh shit, dude! Oh! 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 I got slapped like a little bitch! Oh, damn!
Oh,
bro, what the fuck? You get him?
Yeah.
I got two lives left. Did you get a shield?
I mean, I can.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so.
Nah, that's not me, not Jordan. What the fuck?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Look, I told you Warren done with the contaminated. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Ooh. Damn.
What the fuck? Who the hell shooting us? Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
If I don't come to a first time.
The shooters? Oh, I see him now. I see him. I see him. Get down.
Oh, did I just give you health?
Think so. How much health you got?
I have it's one of my skills.
I'm staying
in
cover. Oh damn! Over here. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Got him. Oh, they got one of those. You down?
Got him.
Attacking!
Watch out. Hey, look for a box. I'm running low on ammo.
There was one up there.
Oh. Nah, that's too far. Come on, let's go.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Wow, the contaminated zone.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
All right, cover me.
Oh, fuck. I got you. I got you. Pick it up. I got it.
You got it?
Hold on. Oh, run, Jordan, run. Oh, fuck. Oh, how do you drop it? Oh, fuck. Oh, get it. Oh, fuck. But he's still burning me, little bastard. Oh, fucking bastard. He got you too, Jay? Damn. That's a pain, bro. Got 1 second left. Damn, bro. I can't believe we did that like that, bro. Well, we got. I don't know how we gonna do this.
We can do it. Look how far we made it without dying. Just ran into.
I'm gonna change my specialty, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on that too. Next one.
You got that life specialty, right?
I believe so.
Hold on, let me change my pants. I got me some new pair of pants, bro. I've been trying on, bro. You know, a moment like that.
No. I need to just wait.
My stamina's 51, bro. What's yours?
99.
Damn.
No.
100.
Oh, it'll be like Dragon Ball Z, over 9,000. How do you train your stamina?
I got work boots and cross train shoes. Which one should I try on? The lightest one.
I want to see if I got anything.
Nothing equipped. My jacket. Oh, I only got one jacket. Got a simple jacket and I got my white and light cracker jacket.
Light cracker.
Now, with my specialties, I should be able to.
I'm gonna switch it up a little bit.
Well, with my inventory, I gotta get a better gun, bro.
Look at you, see my dude, I switched it up a little.
Quick release magazine. Oh, I gotta enjoy that one. Okay.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm
saying. I got gun ho. What? And I have two handguns at the same time, bro. Now my primary secondary, I gotta change that one, bro. I'm gonna change it to a shotty. And my main primary.
Oh, I have a double barrel shotgun, bro.
My main, yeah, I got an M87 Express, bro. I got a M249B. Do you got one of those?
What?
M249B? You got one?
Nah, I need to go. Next time we go back, I'm gonna switch up.
Let me see about this shit right here. I just upgraded my stamina. Upgraded my mouth guard. Rescue knee pads. I didn't fuck with that, man. My gloves. Level 12s. And my backpack, 29. Alright, I'm good, bro. Look at this big ass gun I got.
Should I put my double barrel shotgun on?
I did, look. Damn, daddy!
Hold on, I'm messing with my.
I'm not gonna use my shot.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Come on, bro. Keep telling me it's contaminated, bro.
Leaving contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
AJ, can you pick him up silently? Can you pick up that package silently without anybody noticing? Huh?
Right.
I'm upstairs. Can you pick up that package without anybody noticing?
I just picked it up.
Okay, come on.
Right.
Yeah, upstairs. I'm watching your two.
Morning.
All right, watch out.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ooh, the shotgun beast, boy.
You wanna play? Oh, here they come.
Ooh. Oh, bitch slap you like a bitch slap your mama. Oh.
Oh, this game's pretty dope. Yo, like, I put a scope on my gun, right? So, like, I'm aiming down.
I picked it up right now, bro. Come on. Can this nigga walk faster, bro? Anyway.
Hold on.
How come we died in the first one but didn't die in the second one?
Because we ran into
power relay.
Like we didn't know. Oh,
there we go.
Ooh, nice. Real nice. The control room to wrap this thing up. I always get the stock first. Didn't even give me no damn health. Look for a backpack, so see if we can see some health. Nothing. Ain't nothing.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
With this shotgun, bro, it takes some two bullets.
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
I think we're gonna be facing another boss.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base.
Friend or foe?
Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Night vision?
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line.
Hey, we can probably play a Chris.
I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement.
Did you have this game?
Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, and maybe we'll get lucky.
What'd you say, bro?
And what?
Does he have the game?
I don't know.
That's what do you know? Hard. It's alive.
Oh, hell.
Cleanest. Don't took care of these guys.
Do you have the vision?
Damn, bro, it's bad.
You don't got that, but you just broke dying late, you little bastard.
Ooh, fuck you mean. Watch out, chow.
Up top.
I got my shot. I need my shotty, bro. I'm going up there right now. I got you. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me, man. I have to get these guys from a distance, man. Are you down, bro?
I'm
gonna hit that division soon.
Where you at? Where you at, Jay?
I'm right here.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Damn, man. These niggas need to stop coming at me like that, bro.
Oh, snap. There's quite a bit. Oh, crap. What the? That's crazy.
Oh, they're shooting contaminated bullets.
For real?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
He's almost dead. There you go. One more up top. One more up top.
Yeah!
That's more your elevator.
Got me a grenade, though.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then let's clean this, and I'm fucked.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck that motherfucker, dude.
I got no more health, I'm stuck. Hold up.
Oh, I didn't reload my shotgun, bro. Oh, fuck. I'm fucked.
I'm hit.
I just used my last health, bro. Let me see if I can shoot you with my health, bro.
Try to right here. Swami, come on,
dude.
Damn, that dude's big as hell. What?
The- Damn. Oh, bro, what the fuck? How the hell? How the hell can I take this fire off of me, bro? God damn! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Bro.
You laughed before I'm most
important. Bro. I'm on fire. Help me, Tom Brady. Help me, Tom Cruise. Alright, bro, I'm gonna try shooting from a distance. Dude, what the hell is that?
Oh, he's coming back up here. Ah, I jumped.
My bullets hold, my gun holds 100 bullets per round, bro. Get out of there. Don't get burnt. Cause that shit burns, bro. Oh, bro.
Yeah, it does. I gave you health. See it?
Awesome.
You just gotta get his health down. Like, oh. His armor, I mean. Oh. You almost died. Almost dead. Almost
died. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I'm going.
I like the revive. Oh, snap, did you do that? He's almost dead. We got this.
Nothing but headshots, son. Nothing but headshots.
Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean.
Oh, Jay.
I got 24 of 34. Here, take this one since I took that one.
I only have 199 bullets left in this mag, bro.
You can take this one, bro?
You already got it. Where are we going now? What's in there?
Press the button.
Done. Here, Jay, hold on, let me try to give you some health.
I'm good, bro.
I just gave you full life, bro.
Oh, shit. My bad,
man. I got us both full life.
See you tomorrow.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable.
Damn.
Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
I got an engineer trophy. What'd you get?
Yeah, I got the engineer. Hold on, we gotta go back to the safe house, I believe.
Yeah, it's right over here, bro.
Yeah. Is that where we're supposed to go?
Hey, Chad.
Oh, it's way over here, bro.
Where? I got, either way, I gotta go get more weapons. But I'm keeping my fucking DM-47. Where'd you go, Jay?
There's a safe house. I'm just standing. I'm looking on the map.
You could lock it down. Just click on it.
I don't know if this is the right safe house.
It don't matter. They all have the same thing, bro.
Alert. Intercepting
enemy, bro.
GTF
enemy.
Radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Small arms fire. Looters have us in their sight.
Damn, I got shot from a
JTF
distance.
JTF hearing
bro.
This? Please respond.
Jordan, we gotta come
signal.
And help him out, bro.
Analysis complete.
Where you going?
Uploading coordinates.
I'm shooting dudes over here.
Cleared my zone. Did you clear yours?
Nah. Not yet.
Without you, we're gonna be dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol he sees.
Objective complete.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh shit, I got
more
hostile.
There's more coming my way.
It makes two of us, bro.
Oh my god, how many are there?
She's never separated, bro.
No, I'm good, bro.
Tell you what.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
I got more objectives coming my way, bro.
Here
all the
detected.
Way. What about you, Jay?
Yeah. The city's lucky you're not outside. I'm just shooting these dudes that's over here.
Wouldn't mind
Damn.
Having you with us in every firefight.
Damn.
Glad you came along when you did.
Watch out!
Hopefully that'll make
Those
it
are cleaners!
Well, I'm running right now.
Rioters everywhere.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Yo, that whole thing is clutch.
My shotgun is clutch, bro. Bro, I gave you a shotgun whenever I gave you the whole body armor.
Alright, let's go to the safe house.
So, what you gonna do? When this is all over, I mean.
Oh, I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali,
you get the computer already?
I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
I mean, we could.
You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and a fine lady driving it. I just rolled like, yo, baby, I'll take you places.
Man, that's sweet. Me? I just want a steak.
That's all you got? All the dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
I like steak.
Yo, what are you trying to hit him? He's already dead.
Yeah, you hear smacking the hell out of my teeth.
Oh, get in the tunnel.
Nah, get your licking yourself over here. I'm going to the safe house with dogs.
Hold on, what's in here though? I thought the safe house is in here. Hold on, Jordan, I'm going.
Active echo beacon detected.
This game makes me want to play Resident Evil, bro.
I'm saying.
Watch out, here goes Kendrick Lamar going back up there.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Yeah, yo bitch.
You want it, I got it.
Let me see, what should I sell? I'm gonna sell my level 4. Huh?
I feel like we're at the wrong booth. Cause we're only at a safe house, we gotta go to a base.
Come back soon.
Well, I need to buy a level 7. Does this guy sell weapons?
I'm sure I'll see you again.
Who's the one that sells the weapons? Gotta check my. That's level 4. I need a level 6.
Alright, I'm back.
What's up, bro?
I saw how you killed that dog. Dog.
What? Am I share playing?
Yeah.
Well, no, he went to the broadcast.
Oh, YouTube page. Bro, yeah. Where's our weapon master at?
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Do you know?
No, I'm looking for our main base.
Our main base is in a whole other city, bro. Our base and operations is in. Bro, our base and operations are totally different cities. We're at least 312 kilometers away, bro.
I'm getting out of this.
Okay, I put our map directions to it, so.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
I really got to the dump.
I'm gonna go to the other safe house.
That's what I just did.
Going to the other safe house. I really need to upgrade my weapon, but.
Yeah, Jordan gonna take a dump in the safe house.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
I have a long way to run, bro.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
There's no need for that. I'm not gonna cause you trouble.
Who's that shooting now?
Medical 20% security.
These zombies in this game is like crazy.
Huh?
These zombies in this game is like crazy.
Bro, I hate it in nighttime.
What's happening?
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies. Save my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, you're out there hooking up the city. Poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too.
Holy fuck, okay.
Bro, you really need to get this game.
Yeah, I should have got that.
Next time I get I get some power up reward points, I'll buy them for you and I'll get this game for you, bro.
Shit.
I got this game for bats.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Damn.
It was either this or Rambo 6. And she picked this game, so.
Either that or what?
Rambo 6?
No. Oh, shit.
Yep. This should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Hell yeah, I got a new skill. What's up?
Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god. I've been spotted. Shit.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Damn. Where you at, Doc?
I'm in the main safe house. I'm gonna tell you where it's at right now, okay? Our main safe house is our base of operations. That's our main safe house.
But where is it? Like middle of the map?
In the middle of the map, pretty much. Right now, I'm just upgrading my body. I just upgraded our stat comms, bro. And I also upgraded our control room.
I can't even fast travel to you, dude.
Captain Benitez said if we take the yards, we can start thinking about moving supplies in by train.
We're depending on you.
Glad you're with us.
We'll be missing out.
Won't find a better selection anywhere.
Stop itching. Does that mean we're something? So grateful.
Another time.
Step right up and take a look. So it's no deal?
We got a hell of a selection.
SMG9, is that a good one?
Always happy to deal with you. You name it, I got it. Man, I love making deals.
Thank you.
location.
Oh damn, we're even closer. Sweet. Hold on 1 second. Yo Jordan, I'm gonna send you a message in a minute to send me an invite again to the party, so
you can just rejoin us in the party.
Well, it's private, so.
Yeah, but you're invited to it, so you can.
Oh. Okay, okay.
Alright.
The bliss was gone. Hell yes!
You're doing good work.
Still there, Dark?
Yeah, I'm still here, bro.
Those dumbass Rikers want to turn off the lights. Can you believe it?
I'm gonna get that police before.
Are you inside of our main house room?
Stay strong.
Hold up. I thought they were going to help us. They looked like people who had a job to do, so nobody ran. We got closer, but then...
I need to find some more medication bottles.
You're an inspiration to us all.
I've never had a...
Where you at, Jay?
You looking for something?
Way to make our streets safer.
Bro, I got an M19. Go outside and test my weapon, man. If I could change my secondary handgun.
I don't have enough money to change anything though.
I just got a shield, bro. I just turned on my shield just in case we need it.
Where you at?
I'm right outside the building.
Are you waiting for me?
Yeah. Thank you. I'm getting my stuff ready. Hold on, Jay. I'm almost done.
No, it's technical. I was just trying out the game.
I got a light machine gun, bro.
Hell yeah.
Look. Oh, that's my shotgun. Alright, where are we going?
That gun in? You put a sight on it, right? You put a sight on it?
Yeah.
I'm clicking the right analog.
Yeah, I know.
No, you know. Look, I'm gonna do this mission right here.
Salvato la vita.
Mi salvaste la vita. I pretty much cleared out my whole backpack and put it in my inventory inside my case. So just in case if I ever want to go back, I don't have to sell it, or if I need money, I could sell it. Yeah, I don't sell my stuff automatically. I just get my points.
I mean, I'll sell them if they're like a level one.
Hey, watch yourself out there. Bro, we're fixing to go fight the firefighters? That's what it looks like. Fixing to go fight the firefighters, bro. We should be a higher level, so.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick,
I told you it was a firefighter, bro.
Virus samples will help us track the virus.
Hold on, let me get this point real quick.
Which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Oh, that's nasty.
Okay, follow me, Jordan. Don't do nothing stupid. I know how to do it. I know how to hide. Like, come here.
I gotta
follow me, bro. Trust me. Trust me, trust me.
No, I'm moving a sentry. They're already shooting.
Oh, fuck. You just gotta get away from these tanks, bro. Get away from the tanks. Get away from the tanks, bro. no, no, no. I'm over here, Jay. Trust me.
I'm down. I'm down.
I'm on my way. Oh, fuck.
Not me.
As long as one of us still stays alive, bro, we're good. This nigga, bro! Oh! I died!
Oh, I just about to make it there.
I know. I have 15 seconds. Still alive, 15 seconds, bro. Meanwhile, let me change my... Die, Jay?
No, I'm good.
Hey, I'm about to protect you, alright? I'm going in front of you with the shield.
I got my sentry out.
Shoot it, Jay. Shoot him, Jay.
Agent,
good shit, bro. Good shit.
Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution.
Oh, damn.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even...
Bro, you gotta be careful, okay? Be careful.
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
How do I get rid of my shield now?
Just gotta throw it.
Gotta be careful, bro. Don't rush in front of me, don't rush in front of me. They detect. My guy detects body heat or any type of fuses because of my upgrade. I got some, look for some ammo. There has to be something around here. You use a shit ton.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now.
I'm bringing down my shoddy, bro. Oh, fuck. Stupid. I was on fire, bro. Stop dropping roll. Shit. Oh, shit. I was looking for it. Okay, watch out. There's another one. Enemy.
Watch out, I got this.
Ooh, got him.
I'm on fire, bro. That don't help when I'm down, bro.
I don't believe you could have it when we get back up.
Nope. There has to be a box somewhere around here, bro, for real. We just gone straight up like 8 miles, bro.
Bats just hit me up, so y'all better let me catch up.
Bro, we're too far ahead for her to be catching up now.
Tell you, Bats.
We can't join her?
No, once you get past the intro part, then we can play. You know the part was with the helicopter.
Oh, right here, Jay. Right here.
stop.
Yep. But it didn't give me no lives. What the fuck?
That's not a restart.
Well, right here, Jay. Oh, never mind. Didn't open.
Hold on. Don't move. Don't move.
Can you let El Chapo out the room, Patrick? Jay, come here. I need you. Jay, come here.
Wait, what?
Come here. Just come up here. Don't go anywhere else. Just come up here. Don't get spotted.
Oh, I jumped up. Ah!
Damn it, Jordan.
I'm
going
out my sentry. Save your
boat. Well. I'm not coming at you. Look for a bag. There has to be a bag somewhere.
Signature of explosives detected.
Here it is.
I got one.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Okay. Got an energy bar. What do you want, Chapo? I got water.
Ooh.
I have no idea.
Make sure you're not missing anything, Jay.
Well, I'm at the restock.
You see that?
Fuck, they got a sentry. Ah, fuck.
That's why I said don't jump down, bro. Try and climb your way to me.
They have a sentry over there, bro. I only got like 2 seconds, 3 seconds left. Run down, run down. Run down them stairs. What? I don't know. Chapo! Check outside.
Can't even get you, bro.
Thank you, Jordan. Thank you. Chapo! Who threw that? fucked up. That shit got me, Jay. Let my sentry do the work. What? If you want. I mean, I just have it back there because it's really stanky. Hell yeah, we trapped them.
Oh shit.
We got another sentry. Good job, bro. I took him down, bro. I took him down to the Grandmaster gun. All right, we beat the mission. Hold on, you ain't missing nothing, Jay. Jay, you just running like you ain't got nothing to pick up. Bag's right here, sir. Get the other bag. Oh my god. Why can't I pick that up? What is it? Come on, reload. Hell yeah.
Down. I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. We'll take
I'm pretty good at this
as
game.
Many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, doctor.
Ain't no boxes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Aid.
Without contaminating the sample, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. I'll take your word for it. Thank you, sir. Get moving, agent.
Oh, Jay, where'd they shoot me from? Did you shoot me, Jay? Oh, he shot me.
Load.
Run over there, Jordan. Run. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I got us. I got you. Get over here. Get help from that. Watch out for that grenade.
Come on, come on. Got their sentry out.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the hop is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doctor. Patel out.
No weapons, no nothing? You don't see anything? You gotta check behind every wall and shit, because that's why I upgrade and get more perks, Jay. It's if you try to get as much possible. Ooh, restock. Okay, I locked it down as a checkpoint.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. It might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
What does this checkpoint mean, Jay? He got me from the side. Oh, he got me from the top. I'm dead, bro.
Oh, you're alert. Dead? Oh, I'll go over here. Agent is down.
Right when you put that thing in my nose, I died, bro. Who the hell's Martinez?
Why?
Hmm. Here it is, finally. Gets you cool stuff. Helps you upgrade even faster.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of them.
Come on, over here, over here, over here, over here. Down.
Situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Come on, stop getting stuck.
Warning. Damn. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Damn. I got shot down by an AK-47, bro. What'd you say? Well, we need to stick together, for real. I'm Once I start hanging out with you right now.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Sniper, bro. Come on. Chow. Run across.
You know what you
think?
Everybody goes, all in.
Help me, Jay, help me. Oh. Shoot this dude down. Shoot him down. Shoot him down. He's halfway.
I can't.
Run upstairs. Fuck, who's shooting me?
I got a sniper. Get down.
Where is he?
Oh, I heard some flames.
Oh, Chapo farted.
Heard Patrick in the back.
Maybe this guy could help us. My drone. Hey, can you give me some life? Thank you, sir. Shotgun time. Come on. Damn, this shotgun takes his life away so quick. Good job playing it smart, Jay.
check what's in here. Let's check around, see if we can find some more bullets. Did you pick up El Chapo's poop? Patrick?
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Nothing over there, Jay?
Something over here.
Can you pick it up?
Samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different
you're
channel so we
now.
Don't bore the agent.
Huh?
You're level 8.
Yeah, I have a whole bunch of life. Life. Let me get this cell phone right here real quick, bro. Stay out here just in case the door closes.
And
might
these
be a trap.
Forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and
who's
I can't
bargain?
Comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure. Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
We're going back to main camp, Jordan. There's only one dog that can live, and that's El Chapo. I'm not the danger. Damn, Jordan, not all homeless ladies need food. Shit.
She was black. That was good.
Careful where you point that.
Did he poop again, Patrick?
I'm not after a fight.
We're hella far, bro.
You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, don't be pointing at me.
Whoa.
What are you
Whoa,
up to?
Easy.
You robbing me now?
Whoa, whoa, what's going on?
Stomach making that noise.
Hey,
Hey, what's your percentage on all your things?
10, 10.
Mine's 20, 20, 20.
Doing good work.
Captain Benitez would do backflips if someone got Times Square back.
Keep fighting a good fight.
Good one, Agent. The SATCOMs have let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation.
I'm in a clip right now, bro.
For antibodies to identify and
really,
drugs
I'm
to
not.
Kill. What we're seeing
go upstairs
the
to the far left
the
room and
the
hand a piece of paper
to the
corp.
Genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
I guess you're farther than me.
Huh?
I guess you're farther than me at some point. I almost already did that.
My father.
This is an emergency services notification.
Who, your dad? Well, I can't hear you, bro. It sounds like you're whispering.
Oh, I said you're probably a little father.
How? We've been doing the same thing.
I thought they were going to help us. They looked like people who had a job to do, so nobody ran.
Okay, so should I upgrade pharmacy, pediatric care, or virus lab?
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
All right, I'm 30% in health.
Thank God that Pharaoh guy is gone. He was head of. You looking
glad
for
you're
anything?
Okay.
There's so hey. I could do.
How's life been treating?
I can't do nothing there.
Yeah, I am.
What?
Yeah, Mom.
What's new? On second thought, never mind.
The Rikers don't want anyone at that power plant.
I'm here to protect and serve you. But in order to safely meet the greater needs of our community, we're gonna have to place you in quarantine for a short period of time. Unfortunately, we don't have the equipment or the resources to screen you properly right now. Hold on. I'll take questions when we're all through with this briefing.
Can I help you?
Quiet, Chapo.
Finally, someone is standing up to those creeps.
Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally, enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
check them out before they disappear.
Thanks for shutting down the leader of the Breakers.
Another time, perhaps.
Best in the bar right here. All sales are final. Hey, what you need?
Yo, check this out.
You going outside, Jay?
Yeah.
Did you upgrade? Did you do everything you had to do?
Yeah.
Because right now I'm 30% on my medical, 20% on my tech, and 20% on my security wing.
I'm at 30. It was one of my tech on these upgrades. I hate how you have to walk, bro.
I got this badass new hand weapon, and I got my secondary new one. Damn, that shit's bad, bro. What level are you?
8.
Me too. You see, bro, it's so much fun whenever you have... Whenever we're in the same level, you know what I mean? It's boring whenever I'm like a level 1 and you're level 20.
He's here that's calling your name.
Welcome to another shitty day.
Hey, how's life been treating you?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Hope things are good.
You did right by those people buried in the Passway Project.
Take a look at the selection.
Yo, Bobby, right back. I'm gonna take
Come
a quick
back
shower
anytime.
Alright, I'm just gonna be. I'm changing my clothes and stuff, so.
Nah, I'll be good.
Thank you.
scouted the power plant lately?
You did a hell of a job cleaning out Madison Square Garden.
I heard some ladies opening up a deli uptown.
We need to get those cables connected ASAP. The generators won't be able to handle the overload. Seriously, we don't have a lot of time to get this done.
You've looked better.
Watch yourself out there.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Stay alert. Rooted him out! Got something going on here! missiles detected. Detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Shit. Chapo.
before this thing, too. This thing's going to hell.
Keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Hostiles incoming.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go. Come on. Oh, I'm just redoing a mission though. There's something that I missed that I didn't pick up. I have to come back and do it. Oh damn, am I really out of bullets? Leaving, Daddy? Love you, Dad.
Got the medic safely across.
Under there?
Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
See you later. See you
tomorrow
morning.
Start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out
yes,
there.
Sir.
But I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
I ran out of bullets like crazy. You had to. You still there, Jay? I already took everybody out. Are you still shooting people? You downstairs? I'm about to go downstairs.
No, I'm coming up to you.
Why? I'm already done. I got what I needed.
Oh, you already went down?
Yeah.
Alright,
El Chapo! I am the god. Mirando policía. I can see clear. Damn, it's pink outside, bro. Why does it keep turning pink? Is there like a flare or something. Where you at, Jay? Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there, right in front of me. My guy looks dope, don't he? Okay, the next place for me to go, I gotta check out something from my inventory.
Alright, let's go find and do a new mission.
Hold on, I got gotta rotate something. There goes that one. Check that.
Oh, we can save a hostage. I'm about to do that real quick.
Hold on, wait for me. I gotta use my extended mag. I seen a level 20 earlier.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, no life in the game. That's crazy. Game been out for like a day or two. The game came out basically Tuesday. Damn, I found a girl's on Tuesday.
How's the shower, bro? Did you scrub them balls? You want me to scrub them for you?
I scrubbed the balls.
Oh, I got this badass thing right here, Jay. Where if you're low life, I could throw the box, and you get full life. No, yours is a you shoot it. Mine's a box. Mine stays.
Mine upgraded.
Civilians have been secured.
Get the hell out the way. Yeah, I was lucky I even
I don't have the words.
Don't have words. But... Yeah, that chick dipped.
Got a mask that's 15%. It's pretty dope. Hold on.
Oh, let's look for the next one. Oh, wait, hold on, we got enemies up here.
Damn, one shot, one kill, bro. Okay, where do you want to go? We have a lot of missions to do on the other side of town, bro.
If we clean up this side, that'd be one side done. Just brought in another load of... You know what I'm saying?
02 kilometers. Gather various data and upload it. You want to do that one? Oh, we haven't done
another load of polys.
Okay, I got it.
Pinpointed the cleaners
HQ. Go to the sheriff mission,
bro. Using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Right over here. Follow me, bro.
Kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
I got my conditioning ready. Ooh. Ooh, did you get that 800 XP? See that, Jay? Get close to the bark, get close to the bark.
I have one that I have the same thing. So if yours goes down, we need it. Let me know.
I'm out, hold on.
Do we still have enemies?
Hostile presence detected.
Because I need to change this. Gotta be changing. Still a sniper rifle? Come on, man. I don't want a sniper.
Found a phone. I found a restock.
They must have tossed the keys here somewhere.
Where's it at?
Toss the keys here somewhere.
Finally. Civilian secure.
Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Many thanks.
Let's go to Alvin mission there.
Come on, bro. Let me check these cages. My mission's over here.
They have domain diseases.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Do you see the line?
Yeah.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hey, what was that?
Ooh. It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you, and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Hey, that was, I collected that.
Everything's gonna be alright.
I'm not the danger.
Damn, we're fixing to get fog.
Where?
Agent, you know when it says team up, we're fixing to get fucked. We don't have the resources. All right, hold on, let me change my weapon.
If we don't shut down their napalm
production,
bro, don't
go forward.
One stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Upgrade your stuff.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
I got my secondary ready. Let's get this shit done, son. Uh-oh. Stepped on something. I stepped on something.
The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Yeah, brother.
I got blasted from this dude.
Got him in the back. Secure, Jay.
Go, no, come back, come back.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Almost come down on our heads. Man, get over it. Just go in and upstairs and tell the boys they can start.
I feel like we do better when we attack them.
Ooh, damn, that toxin though.
Warning.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
Run across. Run across.
Oh, shit. Or something? Oh shit, bro, I just figured something out. If you press the pad on the right for a long time, you could eat a Snickers, a pull bar, a can of food, and it gives you life. Good job, machine. What do we have to do?
Keep destroying these tanks. We got two left.
Did you blow up our ammo?
Our ammo is the world. How are we getting out?
Huh? The other one's right here, Jay.
Okay, I won't flash. We gotta go back up.
See if I can find anything. I already got it. Check if I can find anything special. This shit right here, nigga? This shit right here, nigga? Hey, Jordan. Jordan. Eat the fucking box. Stand where I'm at, Jay. Get life, bro. Get life. Scoot this way. Scoot this way.
Keep them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Come on, Jay, chase him, chase him, chase him. Oh my god. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, Jay, 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 Jay. Oh. Fuck it. Restart. We took down his defense. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We took down his defense. Oh, fuck. Mike.
That's what was hitting. Get down. Get away. Get away.
I almost had him though. This gun has zero handling, bro. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Jordan? Jordan? Jordan! Oh my god, one head, one shot to the head, bro. Get my sniper rifle so I can just shoot him from back here.
Oh,
Oh, fuck, he got me right in the fucking face. Dead? Or are you down?
Even right up this stairs, yeah.
So you're dead completely all the way. I'm trying to stay alive right here, bro. Back. Come on. I hit him twice, and he's only gone down like 2%, bruh. On top, Jay. Look at Jay. That sniper though. Man, how come his life?
Oh, I got hit.
Oh, I got hit. What the fuck? Are you down?
Crossing.
Scoot back, scoot back. He might get you from right there. Bro, I'm getting nothing but headshots on this fucking sniper, man. How should we do this? My sniper ain't getting no hits on him.
I'm gonna try and run up there too.
There's two of us.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Are you bored yet?
Are you?
I asked you first, nigga. Damn.
I mean, huh? We can take a little break.
What are you gonna take? What are you gonna do?
Probably just Netflix or watch a movie and then come back.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready,
dude,
for
detonation. I don't want to get too far to a bat. So
now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is.
You know what I'm saying?
You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them prove that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Ooh, right behind you, they're defusing the bomb! Oh, fuck!
No, it's not.
He's back at it, Jordan, he's back at it!
Alright, no, I'm gonna just post up here then, alright?
Oh, I gotta send a fucking alert to that.
Watch out. Right behind you, Jay. Right behind you, Jay.
Oh, his armor, too.
Reload, you little dumb cunt. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Nah.
Don't worry about it.
Oh!
You just got flying in my back. Which been kept.
Sorry, dude.
Get him.
Hold on, bro. Good. Oh my god, what the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? I'm in a glitch.
Stay alive.
In a glitch. Ooh, I'm in a glitch. Bro, I'm in a glitch.
Yo, I'm coming back and.
Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Alright, I gotta change my gun. Sup? Oh, what'd you say, Bets? I wasn't paying attention.
Now you all know what we're doing here, and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us.
Shut up, Bets.
So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone.
You better stop.
And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them know that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
And I mean, once you get to the other pop bag, me and Dark can help you through the mission.
So here it goes. First, you're doing tutorials, okay?
Yeah, look at tutorials.
Yeah, you need
that. Exactly.
No. Oh, yeah, it does.
So get back here if you need help, dude.
Why isn't my thing reloading?
When you see them, see the gas tank in the air. Oh crap! Watch out, Dark, run!
Oh.
I got it.
My box is gone.
morning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Y'all, I'm going to get out. Get out.
Oh, bro, come. To the health, though.
Almost had you, bro.
Are you serious?
Damn.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Outbreak of what? You're right, Jay?
Yeah, we gotta do it.
Yeah, make her a girl. Make her look like you.
The closest we can get to making the forehead is getting work.
Now, you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out.
Jordan, throw yours mid. Throw yours mid.
Where's Mitt? So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here. We can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them know that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Throw your war machine.
Ah, I'm down. I'm on fire.
Where you at?
Yeah, I'll throw that pop.
Where you at?
Three stop.
Okay, I got you.
Oh!
You down?
No, you just got a secure area now.
Throw your drone.
Ah, give me.
Run.
No, grenade. I got one of the health down.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro.
We get so close, man.
Bro, I was literally like 1 second away from boosting you up. 1 second, bro.
Alert.
Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Better restock. I only got like 3 bullets left and shit.
Hold on, don't start. I'm not gonna start yet. I wanna see if I can.
Well, I gotta change my secondary. That gun sucks. Where's my... There you go, I got my shotgun. Not much ammo. I'm gonna throw my sentry over there. Just wait, don't start it yet. You ready, Jay?
Throw your bag down like that. Oh, alert. Crap.
Where you at? Where you at?
Stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive.
Where you at? Where you at?
I'm good. Big up. Stay alive. I'm be coming in 15 seconds.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck, did you get it? Did you make it?
Nope.
You didn't make it?
Maybe now, let me see.
Did you make it? Oh.
I made it.
Bruh, I didn't. Stay alive for 23 seconds, bruh. 23 seconds.
Crap, that's really tough.
18.
How many?
15. 10. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Did you make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, hold on. 96%, 100%, logging on.
Right here, Rick.
Are you still alive?
No, I'm gonna have to do it again.
Damn.
Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Hold on, let me see if I got stronger armor. 34, 28, no, I ain't got no strong armor. Change my shoddy, okay. 12. Johnny. Ready, Jay? Damn, mine got destroyed, bro. It took too damn long.
Oh, you threw it out there, dude. Hard. I got jumped. You should have just waited, bro. I could have gone down there real quick.
It was at like
alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
You gotta beat this one. Stay hidden, bro.
You all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city.
Man, that nigga reaches far.
We let them know that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Oh, fucking Chopo farted real fucking nasty, bro. Down.
Yo, you're about to be.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah, for right now. Damn, what the fuck? Why can't I run fast, bro? Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. 27 seconds. Nigga, don't stop farting, bro. I swear to God. What? Run, Jordan. You have 5. You have 1 second. 1 second to wait.
Ah, I went down. Hold on. Damn it. Are you there? Did you make it?
I'm loading.
I think we did it. You made it. All we gotta do is just let me survive. Let me let you survive. Stay alive if you can, bro. Run away, 4 seconds. 5. Alright, I'm going back, I'm coming back. Back. You good?
Yep. Almost there, bro. Try to go around, bro. Good shit, Jay.
Just so you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about
Oh my God! This mission is too fucking long. Reload, Jordan. Come and get the back. Get in there.
We dead. I'm definitely gonna break out of this mission. I ain't lying. Well,
this is long. If Bats gets ahead, I'll just go with Bats and help her out.
are we doing here? Yeah, no, right.
No, don't tell me there's a giant in here.
I like this game though, because it's hard and it makes you just one of those games you can take a while. Same time, bro. Oh, good, bro. What are you doing? Come back. We need help. Drop the bag if you need it.
I got it, I'm using it.
We got one more word.
Okay, people, here's what we're gonna do.
Oh my
we're gonna
God.
Fall back, we're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there. You
what? Are you fucking kidding?
God
damn, bro. Oh, fuck. Fuck this. Run, Johnny, run!
Hold on, I'm throwing mine. Right here, bro.
You
just ran right
I'm
by
stuck. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh.
Whoever you are.
I need a...
I'm getting your bed, you know? But really...
I'm getting it.
It don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing. And you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing... They're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing
Jordan,
out.
The shit I'm doing to my dog right now, bro. Like, I'm about to call you, bro.
They sacrificed themselves.
Hold on, no. He's asleep.
You
he's
come
asleep.
Along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what you gotta be done. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Nigga lazy like
that face though, how could you not like come on bruh.
Well, I'm trying to upgrade. Batch, you still there? Batch.
Get in there! You got something? Ooh.
Oh, nigga, what's the machete? Bro, I'm all the way at the bottom. There's C4 all over this place. Don't come.
I threw you down a little bit, hold tight. I don't know if you got it.
I'm still full right now. You need one? Come down here. It's way more open. We could get them trapped down here. He's our teammate.
No, it says defeat Joe's guards.
You tripped me, bro.
His guards didn't load in.
Upstairs getting fucked up, bro.
Come down here, hurry up.
I can't. Get in this life. Just wait 10 more seconds. Just hold on, Bats. I'll go. While Jordan takes a break, he'll go out and help me. Jordan, on our 7. You dead all the way? I'm trying. Come on. Oh! How many more seconds, Jay?
I don't know, it just says waiting to be revived.
So Jordan, I've been working a whole bunch of overtime so you could come over this summer. Well, I'm going to be working overtime for the next 3 months. Almost every Saturday, and get off like at least 9 o'clock. So you better say yes, homie. I'm gonna pay for the flight back and forth. I'm gonna pay for your food. I'm gonna have to buy another TV so we can have game night almost every night, bro. And if you like it, bro, if you like it over here, I'll get you a job over here. You can stay over here.
It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through.
I'll tell you what, it's way cheaper over here than you ever will imagine.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
We don't get hurt.
Chapu!
Come on, let's go.
Come on. Oof. Damn, nigga! Fuck!
The closest to anything is we had.
We have to go downstairs. There they are. Second floor damage, Jordan. Second floor damage. George, get out of the way. Switch sides. I'm on fire!
Gotcha. I've got more.
You got your drone yet? Throw him right here, look.
I'm throwing right here.
Oh my god. Where you at, Jay?
Down.
Huh?
Oh, you're down. Damn, I don't think I can do it.
Did you do it?
No. I don't know how I'm gonna get to you, bro. If I move any sudden movement, bro.
No, you're good, bro. Just stay alive.
If I
Right, we start. I'll be up here in 27 seconds, bro. Oh, I gotta wait for you to revive me, bro. Run all the way around.
Warning. Oh, fuck you up, bro. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Doing this mission since 2:30.
They're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone
it's
home.
3:31 right now.
But they stayed to burn this thing out to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves, and then you come along and try to fuck it all up because you're not hard enough to do what's got to be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
I got a new gun. I got an AK. Check if you have a level 8 gun.
Alright, give me a second. Chopper, come here.
Everybody's going in.
I
dock over there to your right. I think there's two in the middle. We got two sentries up over there too. Get down.
Oh, snap!
Yo, I need help.
Where you at? Oh! I gotta go piss, bro.
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're FedEx, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
I got me a cookie. Where you at, Bats? Are you done with the tutorial? Oh man. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Woo! shit.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Got him half off his shield, Jay. Oh, fuck. Don't worry. I'm going. Let's just go try this when we're fully capped, alright?
Hey, what?
Let's just try this mission later.
Alright, what, you about to get off or something?
Nah, I'm about to go help Bats.
I don't think you can yet. She has to get past the tutorial.
She's already past the tutorial.
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really...
Did you get to a part of the helicopter?
You're doing the wrong thing. And you're gonna die because of it.
Well, you haven't gotten on a helicopter yet?
They're here to do what no one else had.
Have you met the lady with the eye patch?
They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stuck here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
But with me and Doc are out of here.
No, Chapo. We'll go play Rocket League with you. Jordan, Rocket League.